Beloved friends, this is a call to unite in prayer for rain today. Because the word says, we were two or more, we stand in agreement, there God commands his blessing. Father, thank you. In the name of Jesus, Father, that I can call from the east to the west, from the north to the south, Father, I call rain upon every single country land of South Africa, Jesus. As the word says in Romans 4:17, that we have to call things in existence. There today, in the name of Jesus, I call rain upon every dry place, Lord. I thank you, Lord, that you will hear the prayers of our farmers, that you will hear the prayers of our believers, Father, because we know that you're alive, Father. Thank you, Jesus, that we know that you are more real than we are standing here, Jesus. I thank you, Lord, that healing rain from heaven, the floodgates that you're talking about in the Bible, will fall down so that the blessing, when we receive it, God, we can turn it back to praise, and that all glory and all honor will go back to you in the name of Jesus Christ. And everybody says, Amen. Amen.